not a real thing. Is it a mistake to OD on biscuits and TV? Remembering someone at school, Mammoth Mouth was his name. What more could there possibly be, he said, for someone such as you? Such an empty-headed fool, you see. He sits there waiting patiently. He sits there waiting patiently, not knowing what he waits for, uncertain what he wants for sure. Not knowing what he waits for, the one who yearns for something more. She's annoyed.